They got a new daycare down the street. Shout out to Coach Jeff for taking care of my kids.
We're on our way to the gym, to the boxing gym.
Ready? Let me see your muscles. Let me see your muscles. Yeah.
Getting a champ up.
Yeah. That's right.
Talking about shit, I'm a pop. I got like 32,000 in one of my pockets. The other one, that's what it blocked. It blocked.
Alright guys, so we are here. We are going to deadlift. We're deadlift. Mama's going deadlift. I haven't deadlifted in a long time. Nyla, what you doing, girl? You in the boxing ring? What you doing? Say hi. Let me see you clap. There you go, Nyla. Good job, baby. Yo. Say what's up, Nyla. Nyla, girl.
So it is extremely hot in here, but I really like being back in the gym. So before I had them, I definitely was in here every single day, especially because my husband is a boxer. So it's crazy to have both of my kids in here, because I really wasn't expecting to have two, but especially a boy and a girl. So check out that back. That look good. But yeah, I wasn't expecting to have two kids. And so, a little emotional to see what they're gonna choose to do, but I'm actually really glad that we are able to show them this part of a lifestyle.
I'm so happy. I'm so happy to be part of this.
Yeah, so I'm so happy that they get to be part of this and I get to show them. Like, I'm not gonna force them to box, but it is open, you know? Definitely open. So I can't wait to see what this little girl wants and what my baby boy wants to do, but definitely will continue to support them.
Baby, that's my baby, that's my baby. Nini, do you love me?
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, you do. I say, Nini, do you love me? The mother.
Yes, I am. All right.
Really, bro?
Bye.